The next time you dine out at a chain restaurant in Philadelphia, your meal could come with a new warning. Philadelphia City Council is cracking down on meals with too much salt. Council members unanimously passed a bill today that would force chain restaurants to put warning signs on menus for any items with more than 2,300 milligrams of salt. That's an entire day's worth of salt. If Mayor Kenney signs the bill, Philadelphia would join New York City as the only two cities to require that warning.